Hi everyone, Kelvin Ho here, the Cinephile. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for clicking. If you like my videos and my channel, please subscribe. That would mean the world to me. Okay, so today we're going to be watching The Devil All the Time. So this new film features Robert Pattinson, Tom Holland, Bill Skarsgård, and Riley Keough. Riley Keough? I'm probably butchering her last name. But anyways, I believe she's an English actress. So yes, this is Netflix's new film. It's coming out next month in September, and I believe it's supposed to be an awards contender. We'll see. But I also believe this is supposed to be quite dark, so let me watch the trailer and then I can react to it a little bit better, okay? So I have my headphones here. One, two, three.
Happy birthday,
Arvin. Happy birthday, honey.
Happy birthday to you.
Well, this was your daddy's.
Tom Holland's a good actor.
Brought back from the war. I figure it's time to pass it on.
The best present I ever got. Thank you.
I don't know this director.
How and why people from two points on a map without even a straight line between them can be connected is at the heart of our story in Knock'em Stiff.
You ever think about how we ended up orphans living in the same house?
I know what my daddy did.
Some people would say it's just dumb luck.
You take pictures?
I do. I see a smile pretty enough to photograph, that is.
Others would tell you it was God's plan.
Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness.
That ain't
good actor.
He's as bad as they got on the damn radio.
When people look back on it, they had no other choice.
There's a lot of no good sons of bitches out there.
Excuse me, preacher. You got time for a sinner?
You know, I studied something. It's called the delusion. A belief that is untrue. It is our delusion that lead us to sin.
Some people were born just so they could be buried.
What
such a good cast.
I do because I have to. Not because I want to.
Let's see, right here, hold on. Rated R, sexual content, disturbing content. This will be a fun ride. Okay. I mean, great accents. Pattinson looks great. Holland looks great. The whole cast looks good, to be honest. Before this film came out, I believe there were some photos, some officially released photos, and then some people, I mean, it's film Twitter, but some people were saying Holland can't act or Holland's not a good actor because he's Spider-Man or because he's been in Marvel or he's been in 4 or 5 Marvel films in the past 4 years. I mean, that's pretty silly. I mean, I think he's a very good actor and I don't know why people are saying that. He was also, I looked it up, he was not nominated for Best Supporting Actor for The Impossible, but I believe he was really young. I don't know the age, maybe 12 or 10 or 11, but anyways, around that range, and people were saying he should have been nominated and he was not, but I mean, that's, you know, the Oscars are the Oscars. But so yes, I mean, he's a great actor, good accents. Pattinson has a good accent. looks intense. I don't know how pleasurable this viewing experience will be when you watch this film. Jason Clarke looks good, but he's been a decent actor for a very long time. Riley Kuehl, I'm just going to say Riley from now on. Riley looks good. Haley Bennett's in this film. Mia is in this film. I can't pronounce her last name, but she's, I don't know. I mean, she's had a lot of talk. Like, people say, oh, this is like 5 years ago or 4 years ago, but she's the next Gwyneth Paltrow, and I don't know if that ever happened to that extent, but she's a good actress, and this is just a stacked cast, so I mean, it looks really good. Trying to glean from the plot, I know this is based on a novel, which I have not read, but I'm sure it's quite dark, so I suppose it's Holland versus Pattinson, but who's good, who's evil? I think, from what I've read, I believe Holland's parents are not very good people, and they did some terrible things, so that's sort of what he struggles with, and Pattinson is a preacher, and I'm sure he's going to do something terrible. So, yes, looks great. I look forward to it. I believe it comes out at the end of September, so this could be an awards contender. I think that's something that we should all look out for. Okay, thank you so much for watching my reaction. I hope you enjoyed it. And thank you for watching my videos and commenting. I really appreciate it, and liking them. It means a lot to me. So thank you. If you like my videos, subscribe, and hopefully I will do more soon. Okay? Thank you. Bye.